Richard, it's Rory. It's happened again. I think we should meet. In the rink. Why not? It's the last place I saw her.
I had a nightmare last night. Another one. I was in this church, a little church in the middle of nowhere. I opened the door, walked in, up to this gate at the end. And I opened the gate, and behind it was a little altar with a crucifix on it. And I felt compelled to touch it.
Was it all neat?
No.
We miss you at the club, Rory.
I've had enough of the invigilators.
There'd be no pressure.
When I touched the cross, there was this draft at the back of my neck, as if there was some sort of presence behind me.
Guilt?
I turned round, and the door slowly opened. And there was a light shining out, a bright white light. It was as if there was something inside the light. I was terrified.
Why?
I don't know. Perhaps there was something in the light. I can't really remember.
I never have nightmares.
I remember putting my hands up in front of my face to cover my eyes. It was as if there was something in the light, some presence coming towards me.
Where was the priest in all this?
There was no priest, there was just me.
It's a cry for help. Absolution, that's what you want. And you don't want to ask for it. You're too proud.
Am I?
That would be my interpretation.
Yes, well, I wasn't asking for an interpretation.
Well, there you are.
Well, perhaps I just don't like churches.
You spend half your life visiting churches.
Perhaps I'm trying to overcome my fear.
That seems rather unlikely.
Thank you.
Lucy?
Been having a few bad dreams, though.
Have you? What have you been dreaming about?
Well, odd sort of churches and things like that.
Have you had any dreams about paper hats?
No.
Oh, okay. Well, that's strange. Yeah. Well, I'll carry on. We'll have a look around then.
Okay.
I don't think it will affect your teeth anyway.
Okay.
Not unless you're grinding at night.
No.
If these dreams are nasty.
Is your dentist qualified?
Qualified?
Have you advice about your dreams?
Known him for years.
That's not the same thing.
No, I suppose not. He just mentioned paper hats.
I see.
I did think it was a bit odd.
There's a risk that you might take him seriously.
I don't think he took himself seriously.
Just as well.
Have you heard from her? No reason why you should have.
It's cold.
Yes.
Tell me we're going.
The water always looks cold. Even in the summer.
It is always cold.
Yes.
Come on. Frank's waiting.
Dear Richard, like the old proverb goes, a bad oak cannot grow good acorns. And in much the same way, it will come as no surprise to you that my mind is made up and my resolution is clear. I do hope Frank does not take it too personally. There will always be others. Yours, Rory.